In this video, I want to show you how to change the background or the wallpaper on your Android phone. Here I'm using a Samsung Galaxy Note 5, but this technique should work on most Android phones. First of all, you want to find your apps, and you pick on apps. Then you want to scroll over until you find one that's called settings. All right, it'll be there on every Android phone. Go into settings. Now, depending on the Android that you have, you might have different settings here. But basically, you're going to scroll up and down until you find one that's called wallpaper. So I'm going to pick on wallpaper. And now there should be some that are built right in. So if you scroll down here at the bottom, then let's say I'd like to try this one right here. Just pick that with your finger, of course, and say set as wallpaper. And then if we go back to the main screen, you can see that it did change. So you go into your settings and you're looking for wallpaper. And then you pick one as you need to. And then you say set as wallpaper. Now, what if you wanted to have your own picture as the wallpaper? So at this point, we'll go into the gallery app. Again, you're going to go to the home screen and pick on your apps. Right over here, right? Then we're looking for the gallery. The gallery is where your Android stores all of your pictures. So you can see I have different pictures here. So I like this one, and I'd like to make that as the wallpaper. So when the picture is there that you want, you just click on it. You just put your finger on it, and then somewhere around, you're looking for, now here, mine says the word more. I'll pick on the word more, and somewhere you're looking for set as wallpaper. And now, if I go back to my home screen, you can see that that picture is, in fact, my wallpaper. So watch again. We're going to go into your apps. We're going to go into gallery. And now you go through your pictures. All right. Let's say I'm going to go back to this one. This is actually me. And so I'm going to put my finger on that picture. Up here, it says the word more. Then here, more. Then I'll pick on set as wallpaper on the home screen. Down here, it says home screen. Then I'll say set as wallpaper down there. And now that picture is the wallpaper for your Android phone. So you can use one of the ones that are built right in, or you can also use your own picture as the wallpaper for your Android.